Well, new at noon, three Valdosta teens wanted for the murder of a 15-year-old boy are now in jail. Police say a tip led them to an apartment on West Mary Street last night. They found Terrell Bolden and LaTravis Hester there. Jamar Wimbush turned himself in this morning. Police say the three teens shot and killed Wesley White Jr. last Saturday at Scott Park. They were on the run for days and were considered armed and dangerous. Valdosta police say they worked with several law enforcement agencies across South Georgia to catch the teens.